cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Devereaux Lateague told local reporters that he believes it is the work of, quote, devil worshippers. Authorities have not yet responded for comment on that claim. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains.
What the hell's going on? I just gotta breathe.
What's through here?
Clear.
They could be anywhere.